of our teammates tonight. We're going to be racing the Tour of the Battenkill. This is about the sixth year that the race has gone on, and it's grown from several hundred participants to several thousand participants. The race itself is extremely challenging throughout Washington County. The thing that makes it challenging is that about 25% of the race is held on dirt farm roads and with a good measure of gravel thrown in.
I'm going to ride the Cat 4 field tomorrow with Dan and Ben. And nobody else.
Nobody else.
Except for the other riders.